take the rest of my claymores. Now is the time to use them. The enemy is bound to enter this area, so find a good sniping position. I'll signal the helicopter in 30 seconds. Get neutralized. Got another. He's down. Got another.
Alpha team, this is Big Bird. Get your ass out of board, over.
Got him. Watch out!
ETA on the choppers at least half an hour, Captain Price.
No good. We'll be corpses for 10 minutes by then. Every ultra-nationalist psycho in Zakayev's pocket is about to show up on our doorstep, coming to claim all Assad.
Or what's left of him.
Right. We'll set charges along Phase Line Alpha on the southern hill. And more along Phase Line Bravo. We'll delay them all the way back to the top and hold our ground at the extraction point in the fields around the farm. Any questions?
Let's do this.
Ignore that load of bollocks. Their counterattack is imminent. Spread out and cover the southern approach. Sir, they're slowly coming up the hill. Just say when.
Goodbye.
We're putting up smoke screens. Mac, you see anything? Not much movement on the road. They might be moving to our west. They're targeting our position with mortars. It's time to fall back. Right, so, get to the minigun and cover the western flank. Go. Two, falling back. Three, on the move. Three here. Two's in the far eastern building. We've got the eastern road locked down. Target down. Two, get to the minigun. Move. It's attached to the crashed helicopter. Got him. Target eliminated.
This is Falcon 1 standing by to provide close air support. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Griffin 2-7. We've just crossed the Azerbaijani airspace. ETA is 4 minutes. Be ready for pickup. Bravo 6, the LZ is too hot. We cannot land at the farm. I repeat, we cannot land at the farm. We're picking up SAM sites all over these mountains.
Oh, that's just great! Now where are they gonna land now?
Bravo 6, we're getting a lot of enemy radar signatures. We'll try to land closer to the bottom of the hill to avoid a lockout, over.
Target confirmed. Stand by for airstrike.
Oh, he's got me taking a piss! We just busted our asses to get to this LZ, and now they want us to go all the way back down! Forget it, Ken! We've got to get to the new LZ at the bottom of the hill, now! Go! Take point! Go!
Move!
27. Everyone, head for the landing zone. It's our last chance. Move.
This is Falcon 1 standing by to provide close air support. Over.
Bingo fuel. but we got that bastard.
Still, he's not the one responsible for killing your Marines. Sorry, mate.
Imran's a curve, huh? Man's a ghost. Intel says he's gone underground.
Well, I got a plan to find him.
I'm listening. Daddy's boy.
Zakaev's son, commander of the ultra-nationalist forces in the field. Rotten apple doesn't fall far from the tree. The loyalist Kamarov has got a location on the kid.
And the little punk will know how to find Zakaev.
The sins of our fathers.
Ain't it a bitch?
This is the best way in. The vehicle checkpoint is directly ahead.
Not bad, Kamarov. This'll do nicely. Vulture 1-6, we're in position.
Bravo-6, this is Vulture 1-6. Radio jammers are active. You're cleared to engage the guard station. Out.
So, get on that dumpster and prepare to take out the guards in the tower on my mark. The rest of you follow me. So, take them out now. So, clear that tower, now. Go loud. So, get on that dumpster and prepare to take out the guards in the tower on my mark. The rest of you follow me.
Change into the enemy uniforms and douse the fires. Kamarov, I need your men on the ground if the drivers start asking questions. Just keep them busy until we locate Zakaev's son. We don't have much time, so get to it.
Man, you look like a clown in that outfit. Good thing you're up here, because you look nothing like a Russian.
Sir, I have a visual on a target in a third vehicle, and I'm walking by it right now. Copy that. All teams stand by. The target is in the Jeep in front of the BMP. We need to take him alive, so watch your fire. Stand by. Stand by. Smoke him.
Target is Vulture 1-6. We're tracking an enemy convoy headed your way. I count 6 vehicles in the convoy, over.
Roger that. Nobody fires a shot until I give the order.
Sir, I have a visual on a target in a third vehicle, and I'm walking by it right now.
Copy that. All teams stand by. The target is in the Jeep in front of the BMP. We need to take him alive, so watch your fire. Stand by. Stand by. Smoke him.
Enemy reinforcements to the south.
Go to the alley on the left!
side of that iron fence.
Six, we are taking heavy fire from a fortified position on a fifth floor.
Roger that. First one's free. Stand by. Hostiles moving across the parking lot towards the five-story building.
Vulture 1-6, we are taking heavy fire from a fortified position.
Roger that. First one's free. Stand by.
We are taking heavy fire from a fortified position on the fifth floor.
Roger that. First one's free. Stand by. Okay, all targets neutralized. You're good to go. Bravo team, do you have a visual on the target? Over.
Affirmative. Target spotted entering five-story building. Gun! Now drop it!
I can put one in his leg, sir.
No, we can't risk it. Hold your fire. So, take his weapon and restrain him. Drop her!
Shit, kid's got some issues.
Base plate, this is Bravo 6. Zakayo's son's dead. We're coming up.
Bloody hell. His son was our only lead, sir.
Forget it. I know the man. He won't let this go unanswered. Let's go.
Our so-called leaders prostituted us to the West. Destroyed our culture, our economies, our honor. Our blood has been spilled on our soil. My blood on their hands. They are the invaders. All US and British forces will leave Russia immediately or suffer the consequences.
It's quite simple. Either we retake the launch facility or we won't recognize the world tomorrow. Green light to Halo. Charlie team, go. Second drop approaching. Bravo team, stay tight. Go!
Regroup on me.
Where's Griggs?
No idea, sir.
Bravo 6, Griggs just activated his emergency transponder. He's half a click to your southwest. Over.
We're on our way. Bravo 6 out. Let's go.
Contact front. Enemy vehicle. Tango down. Enemy in sight. Move.
Здесь человек сражен!
Enemy down.
One down.
One down. Got him.
All clear.
There must have Griggs in one of those houses. There's an entry point through that basement door. We go room to room from there. Keep it quiet, move out.
Griggs loose, move.
About damn time. I was starting to think you guys were gonna leave me behind.
That was my first thought, but your ass had all the C4. You all right?
Yeah, I'm good to go.
Okay, Team One. We got Griggs, and we're coming out of Building Two. To knock out that tower so the advance teams can breach the electrified perimeter. Enemy helicopters. Move.
Charlie 6, what's your status? Over.
Team 2 in position at the perimeter. Waiting on you to kill the power. Over.
Roger. So, plant the charges. Go.
Charges set. Everyone get clear.
So, do it. Out. 20 seconds.
Roger. We're breaching the perimeter. Stand by.
Backup power in 10 seconds.
Stand by.
5 seconds.
Okay. We're through. Bravo 6 will wait for you at the rally point. Out.
Roger, Team 2. We're on our way. Out. Get that fence open.
West of us. Frag out!
Enemy RPGs on the rooftops!
Contact west of us. Man down. Enemy neutralized. West of us. Changing mag.
Enemy RPGs on the rooftops!
Target down. Contact west of us. the southwest. Target neutralized.
Frag out!
Contacts west of us. Enemy neutralized. Changing mag.
Пристрелите эти уродливые гада!
Cover me. Cover me. Target eliminated. Target south of us. Hostile down. Down.
Bravo 65.
What's those RPGs in the rooftop?
Target down. Troops to the southwest. Cover me. Hostile neutralized. Target neutralized. Target eliminated. Reloading.
Bravo 6, Sniper Team 2, coming out of the tree line to the south.
Hold your fire. It's one of the American sniper teams.
Good to see you guys made it. We'll give you sniper cover once you're inside the perimeter.
Oh, we got a problem here. El Tomar, let's
inside the facility and retake the launch control center. We're working on getting the abort codes for the Russians at this time. Out.
Roger that.
It's on now, Captain.
Bravo 6, we're still working with the Russians to get the launch codes. We should have them shortly. Keep moving. Out.
Go, go, go!
Bravo 6, Sniper Team 2 is now in position. We'll give you sniper cover and recon from where we are, over. This is Sniper Team 2. We got hostiles and light armor coming to you from the north. I suggest you get some C4 out there and find some heavy weapons, over.
Plant some C4!
grenades won't do it. We gotta use rockets or C4. You gotta get close to plant your explosives.
Bravo 6, this is Command. Give me a sit rep. Over.
We're inside the perimeter, approaching the gates to the silos. Out! Use your C4.
Bravo 6, we're still working with the Russians to get the launch codes. We should have them shortly. Keep moving. Out.
Go, go, go!
Bravo 6, Sniper Team 2 is now in position. We'll give you sniper cover and recon from where we are, over. This is Sniper Team 2. You got hostiles and light armor coming to you from the north. Suggest you get some C4 out there and find some heavy weapons, over. Back on. Headshot.
Bravo 6, this is Command. Give me a sit rep.
We'll give you sniper cover and recon from where we are, over. This is Sniper Team 2. You got hostiles and light armor coming to you from the north. Suggest you get some C4 out there and find some heavy weapons, over. Headshot.
We gotta cover our advance! Everyone, pop smoke! Pop in smoke! Plant some C4 on that armor!
Bravo 6, this is Command. Give me a sit rep. Over.
We're inside the perimeter. Approaching the gates to the silos. Out!
Yeah. 3 inserting from the northwest. Repeat, we're moving in from the northwest. Check your targets and control. Over.
Copy, Team 3. We'll meet you at the north end of the tarmac near the vent shafts. Out.
Team, give us a few seconds to cut through the vent. Got it. Stand by.
Southwest of your position, less than half a click away. That's where you'll need to upload the abort codes to destroy the missiles in flight.
Gaz, go with the X and hit the security station. Soap, Griggs, and I will head for launch control.
Roger. Come on, what's the bad news?
The bad news is we're still trying to get those abort codes. Over.
The hell with it. We'll give it our best shot. Out.
Roger, Delta 6. We're right above you in the vents. Watch your fire.
Copy that, sir. Captain Price, 2 Yankee 6 reporting in. We're meeting with heavy resistance in the south wing. They've locked down our access point over here. Over.
Roger, Yankee 6. Regroup with Team 2 and help them gain control of base security. Over.
Roger that, sir. We're pulling back to regroup with Team 2. Yankee 6 out.
Captain Price, we're sending your team the abort codes you'll need to auto-destruct the missiles in flight. You have 11 minutes before those missiles reach the eastern seaboard. Over.
Copy that.
They've started a bloody countdown. The tire's going to launch the remaining missiles. Keep moving!
Position. Open the outer door to launch control.
Roger, we're on it. Stand by. Almost there. Got it. Door's coming online now.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Guys, can't you make it open faster?
We got 6 minutes.
Negative, sir. You can try pulling it if it makes you feel better.
Status. Over.
Team 3 in position at the southeast side of the launch control room. Standing by. Are you at the far wall? Over.
Affirmative. Preparing to breach. Soap, plant the explosives. Go.
Go. Moving in.
Stand by for confirmation. Stand by. Stand by. Bravo 6, all warheads have been confirmed destroyed in flight. We got a ton of debris, but most of it's landing in the ocean.
Sir, check the security feed. It's Zakaia. He's taken off.
Captain Price, this is Gaz at the security station. They came in by trucks. I'm thinking we can use all of these to get the hell out of here. I'm sending you the coordinates to the vehicle depot.
Roger that. We'll meet you at the vehicle depot. Out. Everyone follow me. Let's go!
All teams, this is Command. Recommend you exfil from the area immediately. Large numbers of hostile forces are converging on your position. Get out of there now.
We got company! Enemy reinforcements moving in!
Getting a shot at Takeo.
Yeah, well, get in line, mate. If he didn't find us first.
It's just too hot, man. But room temperature? Please, a beer should be ice cold.
A lager, maybe. Or a glass of water like you drink. But a pint of stout.
I'm gonna have to school y'all both when we get back stateside.
Yeah, well, either way, we're stopping in London first. And I'm buying.
Well, at least the world didn't end. Hit it.
bridge isn't gonna hold. Move, move, move!
About to collapse! Get your ass out of there!
Out. Tank is about to blow!
government released a statement today confirming a series of nuclear missile tests in central Russia. Although world leaders were quick to denounce the action, Russian officials maintained that the missile tests fell well within established UN protocols. No comment was received from the ultra-nationalist party, where rumors of a possible leadership struggle have just begun to surface. In other news, the search for a ship lost in the Bering Strait due to a major storm has been called off.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan. Set scan range.
Yeah, roger that.
All of those. Copy. Smoke them. Cabo. We got a vehicle on the move. You are cleared to engage the moving vehicle. Yeah, roger that. Confirm vehicle neutralized.
The heels of Call of Duty 2. The Infinity War team has been developing Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare. We're making a more sophisticated, deeper Call of Duty experience. Variety is the next big thing for us. We're going deep and we're going hard.
The weak man may be careful not to soil himself as he plays this game.
Mind in time, you'll find my lines combining the twine, underline, rhyme divine. No rhyme, you go against me. 249, lift you swiftly. Front lines in it, whip me. Think I'm lying, come and get me. Hot Sergeant Briggs, reporting for duty.
Roger.
Some say this belong in the movie, but this the third.
third installment, Infinity Ward shit. Don't soil your drawers, cause it's deep in his heart, bitch. Ready for action, 50 cal, start the clapping. Four horsemen kicking the rerun, asking what's happening. Too late for all that flapping, out they gates with all those backed in. This one's from McMillan, 15 years you have relaxed. Now it's time to settle the score, we ready for war. As a guest on board, my tribe of war tour. And this the third installment, Infinity Ward shit. Don't soil your drawers, cause it's deep in his heart, bitch.
Riggs. All in Marines, stay frosty.
Riggs. Hello, Einstein. I don't need good Russians on a bad Russians.
Riggs.
Hold fire! Friendly's coming out!
Sir, I'm coming in. Riggs. Some troops closing in fast.
No sign of our side, sir.
Riggs.
Maybe it was. I hate bargaining with Kamarov. Always a bloody catch.
Riggs.
I think he's in there.
S.A.S. hands up, Zakayev. Hand up, yo, shout out to Price, the one-handed bandit maker. Gas and Vasquez disbanded any takers. If there's anyone greater, then show me. If not, then blow me. You can label the hater for side talk, I dub it solely. Out for success, back it up with a little success. And when you back down and aggress, you hear them yell success. Devastation. Yeah, that's what you're facing when our call of duty is a touchdown in nations. Your heart hit the racing while you run with palpitations. Daddy's boy on the roof, fuck himself, damnation.
Oh.
Papa mad now, on the bridge we had a throwdown. Buck me and my bros down, thanks to you that cat no more now. And this the third installment, Infinity Ward shit. Don't soil your drawers, cause it's deep in his heart, bitch.
Riggs,
watch your six, devil dog.
Riggs,
roger that, I got something better.
Covering the flank.
Riggs. 678452056. Riggs. 678452056. Riggs. 678452056.
Tango down.